just gonna let it rest for an hour.
Now I'm adding the salt. This is the moment where I would add sage leaves. And then I let it bake for about 30 minutes.
Good.
There you go. My favorite sourdough recipe.